Hello, everybody. I am, come, Dave. I'm trying to get away from this action to make this little video. Yes, this little... I have finally... Oh, this was beautiful. Look at this beautiful backdrop. Yeah. This... I have finally made a Patreon page video. Yes. So, I just want to thank you guys. I want to thank you guys so much. You have been so supportive. You're the best. I don't know what to say other than that. You're the best. Now, you know that I've borrowed a hard drive, an external hard drive from a friend of mine, so that we can record nowadays, yes. I have found another recording device. It's called Aver Media. I think it was Portable something 2 plus? Yeah. There's two versions of it. There's one that is called 2 and there's one that is called 2 plus. And for some odd reason, here in Norway, the one that's called plus, which is better, I think.
Peggy spotted!
Shh! Oh, there we are. Let them be! Yeah, that is less expensive. That's just weird. Anyhoots, the thing with this recording device is that it has this little card instead of an external hard drive. So that would solve all my problems. Yes, it would. Because this isn't the first time an external hard drive has gone to smoothie-roo for me. No, it's not. It's the second time, actually. So, that would make my life so much easier. Now, another thing that I sorely need is another editing software. Because I use Shortcut. It is a free software. I started using that when YouTube stopped their program, their editing software, because that was what I used before. And thank you so much, Martin Skywatcher, for that tip. Because if it hadn't been for Shortcut, I would not have been able to edit anything for, you know, since YouTube shut down their software. But it is a little, well, let's say, time-consuming to work with. It is. It is. It's a time-consuming. So, getting Adobe Premiere is, you know, my second goal. It absolutely is. Now, you can buy it, you know, in one go for like $400 or something, I think. Or you can buy it on a monthly basis, it looked like. And that costs around, was it? $30-ish, something around $30 a month. So that's my second goal. So my first goal is to save up for that Aver Media portable thing, recording device, because my laptop isn't good enough to record on. I have done a few tests and that is not possible. I can't play and record at the same time. Yeah, so that's it. And then it's the Adobe Premiere that is my second goal, so that's on my wish list. But, you know, short term it is getting a hard drive that is mine, so I don't have to borrow. When it comes to the headset, this is just, it's so cool. I went in, you know, to try and set up the Steam thing with Steam Labs and all of that. And I had to go into my, you know, the PayPal program. I haven't been in there for ages, you know. I'm never in there, never use it. So I went in there to set up because the card was expired and the whole lot of, yes. So I logged in there and lo and behold, I had, you know, I remember this, but I had forgotten it because you guys know there's a lot of stuff happening in my life with moving and selling a house. It won't sell, and all sorts of, yeah, things that we're not going to talk about here. But anyways, So there's been a lot in my life these last months. But of course I remember when I went in there. I got a donation from... let me see. Craig Sinclair and Eric Carson. Just before Christmas. And that donation will cover a new headset for me. Because I use a headset with a microphone. And I use a specific one. So that covers that. So now I've ordered a new headset and I'm so happy. I just thank you so much, Craig and Eric, for that. Godsend, it really is. So that is solved. So the only thing I need now desperately is an external hard drive. And I need, you know, I need a new recording device. Also my equipment, everything is on the fritz. My Xbox is, I can't use that anymore. It makes a really loud noise, the power thingy. My recording device is, I don't know if it's that or if it is the hard drive, but if you've seen my videos, some of them has this little... Oh, the frick, what's happening now? Yeah. Some of them has, you know, speed up. I saw it in one of my recordings now, they speed up for a second or two. So that is, at first I thought it was the hard drive, but now it's happened again on this hard drive, so I suspect that it is my recording device, that it's on the fritz. And there's something with the sound too, the plug for the sound, it's acting up, you know. I have one ear, sound in one ear, and so I have to, you know, adjust the plug, and then the sound in my other ear comes back, and it's just, I've had it for a while now, so of course maybe it's about time it's having problems. And you know, the second part of it is that I really, really want to record in 60 frames. Yes, I do, and I did some tests on my laptop, you know, using... the recording wise in OBS and all of that, but my laptop just is not strong enough. It can't handle it. My game gets very, very laggy when I record at the same time. It's just, it can't manage. So, and you know, long term it is of course to get a stationary PC, you know, like a real gaming PC, so that I can... be professional. Yes. But that's long term. That's far, far away in the future. It is. So that's it, people. I now have my Patreon page up and running. So if you want to help me and can help me, I really, really appreciate it. You know I do. I don't have to say that. I really don't have to say that. You guys are awesome. Also, I want to thank you, Paz. Paz offered to buy me a hard drive and stuff like that. But the thing is, you're amazing, Paz. You really are amazing. I want you to know that. He offered to buy me this hard drive and all that stuff. But a lot of this stuff you can't buy for me on Amazon. Because, like the recording device at least, they don't ship that to Norway. No. So I have to buy it in a Norwegian site. So it can be a little tricky like that to live in this country. Yeah, let's not talk about that. Anyways, I so appreciate it, I really do. But if you want to support me, you don't want to use Patreon and just, you know, support me in a one-time fashion, you can also do that, because I understand if you don't want to sign up to support me every month. I really do. I really, really, really understand that. Maybe you think that, okay, I would like to give her a dollar, but that's it, you know? You can do that, because on my channel, on the link in the header picture, there's a link to my Patreon page. There's also a link to, I think it's Steam Lab. It was that. It's called Steam Lab, right? Yeah. If you click on that, you can give me a one-time donation. So I can leave a link to both of those in this video, and in the description of this video. So if you want to support me, like with $1 or something, you can do that if you want to. But again, I really understand if you can't afford it, or you know, you don't want to do it. I respect that too, you know. So, you know, just don't think about it. If you can't, No problem. No problem. I still love you. Yes, I do. I still love you and I still adore you because you support me in many ways, you know. If I have a bad day and upload a video and you guys are amazing, you know. You make me smile and laugh and so don't think about it. You give in that sense too, just so you know. Another thing is Paz. He's amazing. Hats off. I mean, everybody, we all love Paz because he's also offered to help me with the editing. Because the editing takes a lot of time when you create videos. It does. Sometimes it can take more time, you know, than recording it. And when I do videos like, you know, the Creation Club video where I just had fun with the editing, and the forest videos that I made with all of those clips and all of that, you know, one of those videos, I think it was... can't remember. Yeah, I think it was the forest video. The first forest video took me a week to edit that. And also the Creation Club video took almost a week to edit because that was a lot. But I did that for fun, right? I had a lot of fun doing that. Normally they don't take that long to edit, but it can take a while to edit, and especially in that shortcut program. So Paz, he has offered to help me with the editing process, and that is awesome. So we'll see what we will do with that. And, you know, if we can get that up and running, that means that I can make more content for you guys, right? Which is awesome. It really is. I love to play. I love to share it with you guys. You know, sharing my stuff with like-minded people. We all love these games that we can explore and run around and have fun and havoc in, wreak havoc over. Is that what you say? I think that's what you say. So there, yeah. So that was it. That was it. I mean, thank you guys for you know, being there for me. And it's just, it means so much. It really does. So again, I will now sign off. Hey, Dave. Yes, we will. We'll sign off. I think that was it. Yep. If I, you know, suddenly remember something else that I was supposed to say, then we'll have a little transition here and I'll say that. But if not, that was it. So thank you guys. Thank you so much. Huge hug! You know, the biggest Norwegian hug you can ever imagine to all of you. Thank you so much. And still, I'm very bad at ending videos like this. Yes, I am. I really suck at it, don't I, Dave? Yes. I suck. So, yeah, okay. Bye. Bye for now. Yeah, bye. Oh, say goodbye, Dave. Say goodbye. Can you high five? No? No. Yeah, okay. Well, we tried, didn't we? Yeah, we tried. Oh.